Moikka moi, Jumala tässä. Mua vähän jännittää, kun tää on mun eka vlogivideo ja tää aihe on aika henkilökohtainen. Huhhuh, rajua settiä tulossa bitches. Toivottavasti mun eksä pötsi ei katso tätä videoa. Voi vitun pötsi, kun mun piti mennä jättämään se. Ei auta nyt muuta kuin rukoilla jumalauta ohjeita. Hei rakas Jumala, ootko sä siellä? Täällä on Jumala, mitä mun pitäis nyt tehdä?
Moi Jumala. Joo, hei Jumala tässä.
Et kai sä vaan julkaise siellä taas lehteen pilakuvia Muhammad Abbasista.
No en. Et kai sä nyt yritä musta maalata mun naamaa.
No en tietenkään.
No hyvä. Vittu sä oot kussu hommat taas ihan
vittu,
täysin.
Vittu Jumala, vittu sä oot täys nolla.
Vitun ykkönen, sä oli pantanut jogen viime vuonna räntätä sun eksän pötsin sairaalakuntoon. Se ei oo vieläkään palautunut siitä räntistä kunnolla. Sun pitää houkutella se taas vierailemaan Zögen videolla.
Okei, mut siitä tulee aika kiusallista. No mä yritän parhaani.
Tässä on muuten tää, mitä sä rukoilit multa viimeksi. Muista, että äisit saa joutua väärin käsiin.
No niin, kiitos. Oho, hups.
Voi vittu Jumala, sun kanssa skurkit. Sit seuraavaksi sun pitää kertoa Storypimessä joku nolo sehsimoka.
No okei, mäpäs kerron, heippa Jumala.
Hei hei Jumala.
No niin, pötsi tuus vähän tänne näin, mitä sulle kuuluu?
Hei, et oo tosissas mun MPC:n sattuu.
Okei, no voisitko sä mennä vierailemaan taas Zögen videolle?
Et oo tosissas nyt, mun MP on taas fine.
Jes, no niin hyvä, no menehän nyt siitä, ahahaha, no niin sit sen olo seksimoka, eli siis tän videon tarkoituksena olisi sellainen storytime video, jolla mä kerron olon seksimokan, okei, eli mennääs heti storytimen pariin, eli tän seksimokan nimi on Hommatkaa huone. Olipa kerran Ötsi ja Röntti, ne oli just suorittamassa ikuisen aikavääristymän aiheuttavan ritualistisen murha itsemurhan ja mun piti vähän auttaa niitä siinä.
We're dead. This is limbo.
We don't really exist. We're dream figures from somebody else's existence.
Or we're each of us having a dream. And everyone else is part of the other person's dream. An infinite number of possibilities.
Nightmare. Must be nightmare.
Have you heard anything from the mighty Thermos Neal Lake?
No. Tell me about it for me.
I read in the King Kasaniloxo saying that the legendary Lake Thermos Nilu is located just around here, namely the King Kasaniloxo, and it is known for its magical powers.
What kind of magical power is there on the lake?
Well, it was in the newspaper that the lake would take all the Greeks' hopes for it all.
Is this still a long way to go to the King Kasaniloxo?
No. There's a sign that says 2 centimeters to the left.
Great.
Answered a plastic garden chair and wrote something up on a piece of paper
in her hand.
Let's go then suddenly. I cannot even walk to the lake
from here.
And they decided to turn back to the woods.
Meanwhile, the youngest brother and a plastic garden chair creep into the woods on their heels. Wow, shouted his youngest brother and pointed to the luxury hotel that was directly behind them. There are spiders here, said the elephant dryly. Let's go in, said the plastic garden chair wetly. They stepped in through the luxury hotel door into
the luxury hotel and stared around with interest.
The luxury hotel was beautifully decorated with beautiful antique sofa-patterned antique sofas, as well as
table-patterned tables next to the sofas and magazines.
They sat on a beautiful antique sofa with an ishna and a Then the plastic garden chair read what she had written on the paper sheet earlier. Hey, My youngest brother. Do you remember when we were going to the magical lake that fulfills the wishes?
Asked the plastic garden chair with a cheerful voice.
Yeah, and we did not walk up there.
Replied the youngest brother cheerfully.
Yet we were there on the lake. So Dermot Neal and I went there and hoped for six times the same wish.
Explained the plastic garden chair.
I was hoping six times that I would never go to Lake Thermoseal.
Said the plastic garden chair.
I wrote what I was hoping for on this paper I have in my hand. Explained the plastic garden chair. And wrote what I was hoping for on this paper.
Was not that a good wish? He whispered with a plastic garden chair smiling. Best ever, the youngest brother answered heartily. No, replied the youngest brother, gazing at his watch with garden chairs on the sleds. I have not eaten at all during this fairy tale. It's certainly certain I have a wormwood, would be tempted to hunt the wolf and cut it and throw the pieces around, the plastic garden chair replied hungrily. Good, I could also wreck the wolf and throw it first in the clock 4 times. Cried the youngest brother so excited that he walled up the fourth wall of the luxury hotel. Then the luxury hotel shouted, One room with all the spices ready. Let's get in. The plastic garden chair said excitedly. They took the room, praised the luxury hotel and then left the hotel back in the woods.